Aaron's my favorite. So anytime Aaron is excited about an investigation, I'm all for it because he's like a kid in a candy shop wherever he goes. And so it's fun to watch him get excited about things and fun to watch
That's
Zach
cute.
not be mean to him for once, which was like one of the things I liked about this episode. He wasn't mean to Aaron. He's always like throwing Aaron in places and locking the door. And Aaron was just like free to just do whatever Aaron does in this episode. So.
That's mean. That's like mean older sibling behavior. My
Yeah.
sister just told a story on Thanksgiving about how I tricked her into getting into a storage container and then I sat on the lid. That's rude.
I probably did that to my brother too. Another
You
thing I
know,
appreciated about Aaron is him and his sister look exactly alike, just like in
yeah,
different fonts. And I was
like
like,
you.
yes, me and Nathan are exactly like that.
When I met Nate Dogg, I was like, wow,
Yeah.
same.